we are. In the background behind me, you can see water, pretty water, mountains, sand. Here we are behind me. You can see where it says Jewelz. Sand right here with a stick in the sand, of course. A stick in the sand right here. And we have shells all around us, really pretty shells. We just been walking along the beach and collecting things like beach glass and pretty rocks that we found. In the background, you'll see Justin. Justin, one of my friends. Is gathering up my niece and nephew, getting them ready. So, we've been out at the beach, playing, having fun, digging up rocks, drawing stuff in the sand. See, check out the, can you see it in the background? Can you see it behind me? Where'd it go? Somewhere behind me, you'll see a shit gull, what we like to call shit gulls. Haley, come over here, please. Come be in my documentary. Is there anything that you would like to tell the world about what you're seeing around the ocean, water, the mountains?
Beach.
It is beautiful. And we have been picking up all kinds of cool rocks and shells. And stuff. Haley, that's my niece. She actually lives here. This is Metlakatla. This is where she lives. Her mommy and daddy and brothers. Yeah. That's Junie. Junebug Junior over there. He's 3 years old. He's coming to say hi. Come be in the documentary. Tell everybody around the world what your name is. Can you say your name? Say I'm Edward Junior. He's on a mission with his stick. Pretty rocks. And to play with shells. Anyway. I'm Jewelz. This is Metlakatla. Behind you is probably the most beautiful scenery in the entire world. Anyway, so I gotta go. I will talk to you later, and welcome to Metlakatla.